up-and-comers like Pearl Jam stumped for political causes in 92, both on and off the stage. Lead singer Eddie Vedder used his newfound celebrity to lobby for a woman's right to choose.
Keeping your reproductive rights and things like that. These are things that you can't lose.
Every word Eddie Vedder was saying in 1992 was analyzed every which way but loose. And the fact that he was trying to use his fame to create awareness on various issues, all the power to him.
We saw the rise of this kind of male rock star who was sort of in touch with his more feminine or softer side, you know, who could embrace or talk about female issues, who, you know, came across as sensitive, at times even self-consciously so.